Sir, I want to give you a word of warning.
Sir, I don't know what you heard, but whatever it is Jefferson started.
Thomas Jefferson resigned this morning.
You're kidding.
I need a favor.
What you say, sir? Jefferson shall pay for this behavior.
Talk low.
I'll use the press. I'll write under a pseudonym. You'll see what I can do to him.
I need you to draft an address.
Yes, he resigned. You can finally speak your mind.
He's stepping down so he can run for president.
Good luck to meeting you, sir.
I'm stepping down. I'm not running for president.
I'm sorry, what?
For the first time. Relax, have a drink with me one last time. We'll take a break tonight, and then we'll teach him how to say goodbye, to say goodbye, you and I.
No, sir, why?
I want to talk about neutrality, sir.
With Britain and France on the verge of war, is this the best song?
I want a war against partisan fighting.
But
pick up a pen, start writing. I want to talk about what I have. The hard-won wisdom I have earned.
As far as the people are concerned, you have to serve. You could continue to
score one last time. The people will hear from me one last time. And if we get this right, we're gonna teach you how to say goodbye. Everyone shall sit under their own vine and fig tree, and no one will make them afraid. Shall be safe in the nation we've made. I want to sit under my own vine and fig tree, a moment of love and shade, at home in this nation we've made. One last time.
Of intentional error. Nevertheless, I am too sensible of my defects not to think it probable that I may have committed many errors. I shall also carry with me the hope that my country will view them with indulgence.
And after 45 years of my life dedicated to a service with an upright zeal,
the faults of incompetent abilities will be consigned to oblivion.
Will soon be to the mansions of rest. I anticipate with pleas and expectation that retreat in which I promise myself to realize the sweet enjoyment of partaking in the midst of my
fellow citizens,
the benign influence of good laws over a free government, the ever favorite object of my heart, and the happy rewards I trust of our mutual care. One last time.